St. Louis, Missouri for John and Joey's Insane Flame Game. Oh, do not try this at home.
Hot tower! Fire. That was not coming out.
How do you take a classic game like Jenga to the next level? First, you make it 8 times bigger, and then you set it on fire.
Hey, I like this one down here.
How are they not burning their hands?
This is ridiculous. How are we doing this right now?
Good question, Hotshot. Scientists, over to you.
This is all thanks to an amazing gel.
This gel is a special fire retardant made from a super absorbent cross-linked polymer.
This is an interlinking network of long chain molecules with side chains that are sticking out.
When this material is exposed to water, the small side chains become negatively charged. This means that they repel each other and unfurl to create a much larger network.
The negative side chains also attract the hydrogen in water molecules, which is slightly positive. This means that loads of water is trapped inside the polymer network structure.
Once the polymer is soaked up several hundred times its own weight in water, it forms the gel that we see covering John and Joey's hands.
Water has a very high specific heat capacity, which means it takes a lot of energy to evaporate it from a liquid into a gas.
And this means it's a really good choice for protecting their hands.
John, Joey, you're the first guys to nail flaming Jenga. And we hope you're the last.
I think it should go without saying, but I'ma say it. Don't try this at home.